Outside, we on handstands.
Take a shot if you gave head on a handstand.
I feel like those are for crackheads.
I'm a crackhead.
If I love you for that baby.
Now she was at a party with Rod Wave.
Can't let her down via voice message. I am a R-E-A-D-E-E-R.
Back at it again with another fucking YouTube video. Okay, so can I cuss?
Jesus.
We outside, we on handstands, taking yo nigga and yo nigga.
Bitch,
all on that shit. Yeah.
Not the step.
Yeah, bitch, Lisa. Bitch, we is outside, sponsored by Deleon.
Tequila made by a black man.
Real elite black man.
Ow.
Rich nigga.
So we got the little kitchen area over here. I'm gonna cook some breakfast in the morning, mm-hmm. Hopefully, maybe. Don't quote me. They gonna quote me, but don't you quote me. This to be my room for the day. It is super cute, super cozy. Love the little simplicity of all of that.
She cute or whatever, her body is tea, she get money.
This gonna be my little bathroom for the day. That'll be me.
Yeah.
Alyssa's room. It's basically the same thing in here, but yeah. She got the cute bathroom.
I told you.
Read it again.
I'm surprised Biggie was a replacement.
Right, big fat ass. Record yourself hopping on one leg, barking like a dog, then post it on your IG with the caption, Risha Roulette.
Good fucking bye.
Tell me then.
It's cute that getting some of these shot glasses.
And why are we using them? Carisha, please. Take a shot if you ever been pregnant and didn't know the daddy, or if you heard you had a baby on the way but didn't believe her.
Take a shot if you never gave head or had oil sex. Well,
who the fuck?
Take a shot if you gave head on a handstand.
Okay, so like off the
Summer
bed.
Summer Walker.
Off the bed?
Off anything.
Off the bed like this? Yes.
You didn't just...
You wanna know what I hate? Why you don't ever call? I don't never be with her when she getting her bar tussles. I'm pissed.
Take a shot if you... I probably should call me out like this. Take a shot if you lick gooch or if you like your gooch ate.
Do you spread the butt cheeks?
The gooch is not even on the butt cheeks.
Where is the gooch at?
The gooch is right underneath the desk.
It is 11:13. I've been up since like 8:30. Alyssa and Caleb was up to 5:30 this morning, drinking and doing stuff. We gotta go get the rental car because y'all, our fucking flight yesterday was delayed. Like, let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Our flight was delayed 5 times yesterday. We didn't end up leaving until 10 o'clock. We didn't get a chance to like go get food and do all of that because when we got here, it literally was like 1 o'clock in the morning. So we came, we played a little round of Carisha Please. Then we went to Denny's. Well, we was trying to go to Waffle House to get some food, but when we pulled up, it was obvious that they was closed. I had a to-do list ready for today. I was supposed to get up and go to the gym. That didn't happen. Yeah, I am going to get up, get in the shower, get myself together, take some content pictures. Alyssa gotta hop on her Zoom. We'll be done with that by like 1:30-ish, and then we're gonna officially get ready and we're gonna go. I think we're going to Lost and Found, so I'll fuck with y'all then.
Alyssa and Caleb just went to go get the rental. It don't look like Alyssa was dressed or anything like that. So, but that's a plus on my end because I take forever to get ready. And she got braids. So all she got to do is get her ass in the shower and throw her clothes on. And I be doing the most. I really shouldn't be wearing no makeup because, y'all, it's hot as fuck. It's hot as fuck here. But I love perfection. I love looking my best every time I go out. And obviously, I could do that without makeup. So if it's too hot when we get back, look, I'm just gonna wash all that shit off and figure it the fuck out from there. But I need to show y'all my outfits. I'm having trouble figuring out what to wear. And obviously, by the time y'all see this vlog, I already done been home probably for a week or two. I guess I'll give y'all like a little montage of me finishing up, getting ready and doing my hair and stuff.
So I got a couple different options going on. I could either, this wasn't even supposed to be an outfit, honestly, but it all goes together. I could either do this little crop. It's super cute from Fashion Nova. Stop copying me because, bitch, you ain't even doing it motherfucking right. It's what they said. With these shorts, they look little, y'all, but they stretch. And like these boots, or I could do these boots with these shorts, that crop and that purse. I'm just so indecisive about this denim outfit. So I got these shorts right here with this little corset top, but I just don't know what shoes to wear. I wanted to do like an all denim theme, but like none of this actually goes together, but I think that's the purpose of like all denim. I really don't like these shoes with this. So I'm like, I could either do this with this Gucci bag, and then I could throw on like these heels. But the heel, you know, everything is just like, I think that might be it right there. I think that might be it. Caleb, come help me. What we doing? I love this outfit. I'm gonna wear this. Well, hold on, let me move these shoes. Love that outfit.
I'm going to Lost and Found like this.
You're going to Lost and Found like this. Mm-hmm. Okay, so maybe I should. I mean, this is still dressed up too, right?
Yeah, that's still dressed
up. It's all dressed up.
Actually, it's hot outside. That's all I want you to know. It's like 100 degrees.
I know, yeah.
And then I feel like I just give, like, he ran errands, but he's just here, like, you know?
Yeah.
That's all I want to really
give. I gotta give.
No, you live here.
You live here, so, yeah. So, I don't know.
You have to impress. I don't. I'll see these niggas again in the streets.
Yeah. Because, like, with this, I would, like, offset it, and I would do, like, the red purse.
I like that.
Yeah, maybe I could do that for tonight.
That's cute. Yeah, that's definitely cute for tonight.
Because of these. Okay, y'all. So, makeup done. Yeah, I think I got a gold hoop. I need a stud. I'll be ordering the ones off of like Sheen. They be having like 100 of them.
From Amazon.
Do you? Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, y'all. I'm about to drink some water because Caleb said it's 127 degrees outside. You can fry a motherfucking pork chop.
Without even trying. I'm trying
to get really bad. No, dead ass. Come on, what's up? It's always some bullshit when we go out of town, y'all. Let me tell y'all. It's always some bullshit. It's always some bullshit. So we could not get the rental because, should I tell them that? Yeah.
You might as well.
You and this person. Y'all, Caleb, get it off. We couldn't get the riddle because Alyssa pothead ass.
I ever heard them say, we won't rent to you because you smell like weed. How you know I didn't get in the Uber and someone in the Uber was smoking? I could have been in a party lit.
Literally, like, what the fuck?
How do you know I didn't catch a ride with Pookie in it?
What if I like cannabis smelling cologne or perfume? Like, what the fuck? Alyssa smelled like paraphernalia.
And Fox, rental cars count your motherfucking days.
How do I put it
it's
on?
Giving the Addams Family.
The Addams Family. So there was this guy on Twitter that did what?
So there was this guy on Twitter. He has this brand. This is his brand. So he did a play on Von Dutch, but it says Very Butch for, you know, the gays.
Okay.
So I was so just
Butch means gay.
Like, so Butch is more like a masculine gay.
Okay.
So like you're very masculine, like presence. You know what I'm saying? So people wouldn't know. They'd be like, oh, but then they see the Very Butch.
Oh, thing. Butch, not Bush. I was about to say Very Butch. Yeah. I thought it was saying because I'd be here.
That's no, no, one. No. Very Butch. You like Celsius? Those shits. I feel like those are for crackheads. Those give me so much anxiety.
I'm a crackhead.
We got to get Alyssa's side of the story for why we didn't get the rental car. Do your shit. Come on.
Because Caleb, you said you should roll up. I said, oh, should I? My first time forever, I didn't want to smoke. But I was like, you know what? If the opportunity is presented, I will.
Might as well.
So we're on our way, and I'm not thinking about it because I'm usually like, people usually just give me the keys and I go. We get in there. First of all, Hector, I'll beat your ass. Daquan, getting your ass whooped right after Hector.
It was a Hector and a Daquan.
Yes, and they was rude. So then, this black man, shout outs to you, homie. He motherfucker come in stomping. Oh, wait, it smells like gas up in here. I said, ugh.
So why would you shout him out if he pointed you out?
And then the nigga gonna come back in there talking about some, sorry, we can't rent to you. I said, what? He said, due to the marijuana smell. I said, ooh. The black man gonna look at me and go, I said, ooh. And I had to just look down and walk out. I was embarrassed.
I got this.
She put tens on the 20s.
Oh, the floaters.
No,
that.
Fucking
hell. No, because
the thing about it was, you and your high ass didn't stand up and say, well, let me see the policy.
First of all, I'm already embarrassed.
A flat arm, the inches. Yes, my roll is on backwards. I'm about to do my baby hair though, and then I'm gonna go take some pictures, but I'm gonna bring y'all along with me, so yeah. 1 second. This will be my first little look. Y'all, this wasn't even an outfit that I packed. I literally packed all of this shit separate for like, hold on. I literally packed all of this stuff separate for like a different outfit. But it all came together. Let me show y'all how I'm about to tie it together. Yeah, decided to put the red purse with it to like give a little emphasis on what I got going on. But yeah, this is the fit. I love these boots. I love y'all. The gym is paying off. Body yaddy yaddy. Actually, maybe I need to change my neck. So we got this black right here because everything, I don't know y'all, my mood for this weekend is more like renaissance, I guess, as Caleb say. Let's go outside and get some pictures and get some content and stuff. Alyssa got her ass out. Ass is out. Y'all, let me show y'all how my shoe broke and what this silly motherfucker did. I get out the car and this falls off. Uh-oh, hold on. This thing fall off. Alyssa gonna grab it and she literally just gonna say, oh, right there and leave. Y'all, she literally just said it right there. Like, girl. Y'all, we had to come so Caleb could put on his candy rain pants. You know what I'm saying? His little candy rain.
Candy rain is crazy.
I want to forget me not. Oh, my battery dying. Bad.
Okay, y'all. So we have come to. Ooh, that sun is bright. I can't even show my face. We is at the Lost and Found. All that ass. Where did you find that at, Alyssa? Oh, this is Forget Me Not, not Lost and Found. Fuck y'all. Forget Me Not.
What you in a rush for? What you trying to meet your maker, darling? Or you running out of time, huh? The time ain't even real. You really need to chill. It's all an illusion. You get it mixed up in the fusion. Whatever it is you try to see, you can sit down and just believe. But I wouldn't ever be the same old thing. But I can tell you straight, it ain't no game, baby.
Oh. Romeo, Romeo. few moments later.
Hold on, wait, I might have to get two, three.
I'm gonna grab it. No meal. No fucking meal. This looks dangerous right here. I don't know what the fuck this is.
Okay, so we went to OST Liquor. It's around the corner from this Airbnb. And we got these little packages that have like everything you need to pour in your cup. So I got a Pretty Boy swag. Alyssa found these places on, well, she found this place on TikTok. Ooh, camera about to die. And then I got a mango chillin' watermelon. So I'm gonna flip a coin to see which one I'm gonna drink. We probably about to drink all this shit tonight. All right, y'all, camera die and I'll be back in a second.
Okay,
worried about some shit.
The camera died, but again, I had the mango chili watermelon chili. Wait, what the fuck? I hope this ain't that spicy.
So I got that same one, mango chili watermelon. I'm like,
is it supposed to be like, I don't know, mango chili watermelon? Alyssa said hers tastes like what it said it was. Yeah, what was it?
Mine was cherry wine made slush.
Well, we don't know what the fuck a Pretty Boy swag is supposed to taste like.
And I hope it tastes good. But what's the ingredients?
Pineapple juice, a fruit punch, Kool-Aid, fruit punch, kinky. So, yeah.
And is that a Capri Sun in the back?
A Kool-Aid jammer? I don't know. I kind of want to taste that one. I'm gonna drink that one. Yeah. This shooter don't have nothing on it, so I don't know.
We don't know if it's vodka, tequila.
It smells like rubbing alcohol.
Ooh.
Huh? Oh. We're gonna see.
We're gonna see
if I wake up tomorrow on time. Then we got Blue Chair Bay Premium Rum. Oh, this is gonna taste like an island drink or something.
You think so?
Yeah.
Okay. It's giving me citrusy.
This one? No, this one's giving me like Jamaican something. Like with the rum and the fruit punch. Let me see. Oh, we got
as
some.
As soon as I sipped mine, I was like, okay, yep.
Oh, I'm about to finish that. Then we got the 100% pineapple juice. This better be good. Wait, I don't know if all this is gonna fit. So let me put some of the Kool-Aid Jenner in here. It's probably too much ice. I need all the ingredients. Okay. The Kool-Aid jammer. I had to drink it. Ingredient. Okay, let me see if I can fit some of this pineapple juice in here.
It's not ready though.
But it is looking like. What do you think Pretty Boy swag tastes like?
A fine light skinned nigga.
What?
About 10 inches.
The drink.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, my bad. Pretty tastes good, does it? What did you get in yours? Rum chakra?
It tastes like something.
Like you said it was going to
like
taste
an pretty. Island coconut.
Okay, I was like, is it giving?
She said. <Yeah. laughs> Kinky Ray is crazy.
Whatever this kinky fruit punch, this was like bright red. Not that red, I'm talking about like blood. I almost was concerned pouring it in this cup. We just got back from Forget Me Not. Mm-hmm. What y'all rated a 1 out
my
of 10?
My experience was 10.
Mine was a...
I give it a good...
Oh, because of the music? Yeah,
the music was good. It was
I'm going to break it down. For me, the music was a 10 out of 10. The food was a...
I feel like your catfish was really good.
The catfish was good.
Busted.
No, I think the food...
I feel like that food just need a little bit more seasoning.
That's it, but I would still give it a 10. The food was good.
Food did,
ate it the fuck up.
Yeah, it wasn't like I got my food and was like, oh
now, the
God.
Only thing I was not impressed by, and this, I mean, it should matter, but it shouldn't, was the bathroom. Like the whole establishment was like super super like upscale and stuff. I'm thinking walking into the bathroom it's gonna be like the same vibe.
I mean
they had like a little chair
the marble counters
in there, but I don't know. I'm gonna give it
I give the drinks a 7 out of 10. Probably because of price point. I didn't think it was worth the price, but I drank them.
I think they wanted to be like more of like an experience.
But see, like this morning I ate them sausages from last night. And when I say y'all, I was shitting. I was a shitty Ooh. Bitch. I was fucking that bathroom.
You brought that plate in there? I said no.
A few moments later.
Girl, I just woke up from a nap. And I set my fucking alarm for a.m. instead of p.m. So let me hurry up and get dressed. I was gonna do the most, but I'm not. I can't. I don't know. I'm about to put on something real simple but cute, if that makes sense. So hold on. Let's see. Girl, I think, look at this. Okay, so I got this blue romper from Fashion Nova. It looks so crazy because it's like ribbed. That like a vibe. Or I can spruce it up and do a boot. You know, like a boot. But at the same time, this boot was supposed to go with that, and that was supposed to go. I don't know. Y'all see in a second. I'm gonna be back when I get dressed. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna put on. Okay, I'll be right back. I got my. There go my fucking ponytail holder. I got my Dunks with this. This is super cute. I am. I'm going simple, you know, with the bag. I'm keeping this real minimal tonight. So yeah, I don't know why Kayla got that TV so loud, but we going to a lounge to do just like some hookah, get some drinks and stuff like that. And I don't know what else we're gonna do tonight, but I anticipate that I am going to have a great night. If anything, I'll log off my phone and show y'all exactly what we doing. But yeah, this is the vibe for tonight. Real chill. It's a Friday night. Now tomorrow I'm gonna be real cute. But yeah, anyways, I will see y'all when we get there.
The next morning.
Good morning. We had a fucking ball last night, okay?
And so we went to Uptown, had a funky, great time, a lot of hookahs.
The last one is 2727.
And then the last place we went to was 2727. Yeah, we didn't get back to like 5 o'clock in the fucking morning. I went to fucking bed, and it is now, it's 12:10, and we getting ready. I'm about to get in the shower and do my skincare routine. I'll fuck y'all in a second. Before I start straightening my hair, because I'm not doing too much to it for real, we about to mix up mango chili watermelon. Okay, I don't have no straw. I'm gonna hope it's all mixed up. Let's see what it tastes like. This is good. While I'm doing my hair, we are going to draw a couple cards of Risha Roulette. And yeah, I ain't even ate nothing yet, y'all, so I'm gonna close this door. I don't know. Lick the closest pussy next to you or take 3 shots. I guess I gotta take 3 shots because, well, 3 sips because I'm not, no. We are going to Lotus. I have never been. I mean, I've been to Houston a lot, but I've never been to Lotus before. And that is where Alyssa wants to go. Well, yeah, that's where we're going. Y'all, that liquor is liquoring. Let's pull another card and see what the fuck Carisha talking about. Take a shot if you ever got food catered but pretended that you cooked it. I have never. In my life, because first of all, I'm not getting nothing. I'm not, yeah, I'm probably not about to cook nor cater, so what? But yeah, no, I have never done that before. I dare you to log into your bank account and show your balance. No, that's too fucking much. Y'all not about to set me the fuck up. Not at all. And I ain't no broke ass bitch though, that's crazy. And y'all, I done been robbed before too.
that was like, that shit was crazy. And if y'all want that story time, it's actually on this channel too. Just go back and watch that video of, I think it was titled, Did My Best Friend Set Me Up to Get Robbed or some shit like that. Take a shot if you ever had to contact someone from a text message app because they blocked you. Bitch, I be doing the blocking. No. Take a shot if you ever put candy in someone's gas tank. Toast up, bitches, toast up. You fucked up. And I seen him riding down the street, car perfectly fine. 2 days later, I was pissed the fuck off. Bitch, I put candy, I put rocks, I put powdered sugar, I put salt, I put pepper. Nothing was wrong. Them old school Chevys, they do what they do, for sure. My hair is done, so we about to go get dressed. Come on.
So I'm actually going to do these pants and then this shirt. And I'm gonna either put these shoes on or I'm gonna do these sandals. I don't know. We gonna see. So I'll be right back. I'm about to get dressed and then y'all gonna see. This is what we've come up with for today. I don't know where I got these pants from. I forgot where I got these pants from, but this shirt, I got it from Shein. Sandals. I don't know, y'all. I just be buying shit. I don't fucking know. But I'm pretty sure you could just find some. I don't know. Anyways, this is what we came up with. I was going to wear those or perhaps these, but I didn't like the way that the pants sat on them. It just kind of gave, like, I know you a sneakerhead, but you don't have to wear sneakers with everything. It's okay to wear sandals sometimes. So, this is really different for me because it's either one or the other. Fun fact, it's hot as fuck, but we are staying at a place called The Barbie on Barbie Street. Yeah, bitch. My world. It's all about me. And we're stuck at the gate. You ready for this?
Someone who loves you for show. You just remember to never let them go.
Y'all, I took a tiny bite of this lobster tail. They need their ass whooped. I just got mad. Because there's no way no fucking lobster tail should be this good.
Okay, y'all. So we came back from Lotus and we took a nap. I just put my wig on and I'm about to freshen up, shower, and get dressed to be outside. But y'all, this curly wig is about to be cute. And why is this battery dying? I will see y'all once it charged. What the fuck?
Okay, so I got these black leather cargo pants from Fashion Nova, and then I got this whole top, and then I got this whole top. But I think I'm gonna do this whole top. Let me click all into the whole top. I think I'm gonna do this top because it's hot. It's still like almost 100 degrees outside. Yeah, so I got this, and then I'm gonna do like some gold heels because I got like this black, y'all hear that heavy ass metal? I got this black Chanel pin, I got these glasses, and then I got some gold heels. So I didn't try none of this on and I should have, but let's just hope this all tie together real cute, real simple, real easy, because they dressed and I'm not. Here I go. Now I put in the 30-inch curly. I hate the way this light in here make my lace look, y'all. It don't look bad at all. Now this shirt, I'm gonna put another one in my purse because I don't know if we're gonna make it through the night, because the way we all had to get the shirt on me, I just have to come to the realization that I am not a size small at all. Like, this motherfucker is tight. Do it again.
Do it again, bitch. Just working my nerves. Every second you get. You want to be Abby so bad.
And so I got this necklace from, I don't fucking know. I think I be getting like all my little jewelry from like Shein or Fashion Nova, but I know for a fact I got like these little bracelets. They look like, they like some little wannabe like Van Cleef dupes or some shit like that. I got them from Shein. I got the top from Fashion Nova, the bottoms from Fashion Nova. My purse is a Chanel purse. And then my shoes, I just got some all gold heels. I got those from Fashion Nova too. And what else was I putting on? I don't know. I don't know what else I was putting on. Hold on. That's all of my... Oh, I got some glasses. I just started being a glasses bitch. I normally don't. Oh, these are cute. It's a look. My perfume choice, y'all. So... I have been craving this perfume and I hadn't even smelt it, but it is the K-Ollie. This is the Yum Pistachio Gelato. This shit, the back, I'm gonna just read the back to you because it kind of tells you what it smells like. Pistachio Gelato, hazelnut, sweet rum, whipped cream, marshmallow, cotton candy. This smells so good. Some on. I gotta go outside and get some pictures real quick. This is my first time taking night pictures too. Fuck. Okay. This is what we got going on. This is what we got going on, baby. I'm about to go take these pictures. And when I'm done, I'm going to insert the pictures. Actually, no. Y'all can go ahead and follow me on Instagram if y'all want to see the pictures. N-E period Braska Barbie. Nebraska Barbie. Be back.
Ooh.
Caleb in my inbox talking about, not she was at a party with Rod Wave.
Caleb, write her down via voice message. I am a R-E-A-D-E-E-R. Bitch, a reader if you don't know how to spell
you. They tried to say you was Rod. I will whoop they ass.
I was a house husband. That would be my intro to the first season. I am a R-E-A-D-E-R. Bitch, a reader if you can't spell. Illiterate hoe. What? They'd be like, oh, he's coming with the shit.
The next morning.
Bitch, let me tell you something. Look at me. Look at me. Bitch, we had a motherfucking time last night, okay? Bitch, we got our Summer Walker on. We got our NBA Youngboy on. See, when me, Best, you want to know the corniest shit I just thought about? Me, you, and Caleb. We the ABCs. Alyssa, Barbie, and Caleb.
Hey, wow.
We are the ABCs. Don't let the alphabet link up. Because it's a wrap.
Barbie said we are the ABCs.
And then his friends, they names start with D's. We the we the fucking alphabet. A, B, C, D.
She said.
But yeah, y'all, we went to Uptown last night. We went there the first night, I believe. And it was popping. But we went last night and we ended up getting a section. It's cold. I gotta do this laundry before I go home, y'all. I am so mad. So okay, we was not supposed to be in Houston. We was supposed to go to, I look crazy, y'all, my bad. We was supposed to be in Atlanta, the alphabet plus another girl, my sister Chauncey. We were supposed to be in Atlanta, but something happened to where Caleb and Chauncey couldn't come no more. So me and Alyssa was like, damn, every time we go to Atlanta, we have literally all together, we have about a $10,000 weekend. I wasn't trying to have a $10,000 weekend with just two people. So it was like, let's just go to Houston. Might as well. Caleb already lives down here, and Alyssa, my best, she's actually moving down here in a couple months. So we was like, why not just go? But anywho, we had our flights booked to Atlanta, and then we was like, okay, we're gonna switch them to Houston. So when we switched them and she sent me her confirmation, I only looked at her flight going. I didn't look at her flight coming back. Y'all, I'm mad because Houston be popping on Sundays. Why the fuck do I leave at 8:55 in the fucking morning and she leave at 8:55 at night? Oh my God, y'all. I'm about to be dead meat. But somebody tried to recruit me. I've been recruited by Millie, Center of Modeling and Acting. Call for your free talent evaluation. Dollar signs on the back. Y'all want me to make y'all some money, hunty. I'm about to wash my clothes so I could pack up. We about to do a little pool party and stuff. So I'm about to pack my clothes. Pack up a lot of my stuff. That way I could have a funky good time tonight and not worry about packing up anything. Oh, I got to go to Target because I bought swimsuit bottoms, but I didn't get a top. So I got to go to Target and get a swimsuit top. And I am going to fuck with y'all in a second. But yeah, I'm going to answer some footage because we had a funky good time last night. So I'm going to put something over here, y'all. I don't even want to show y'all how my night ended. I'm going to show y'all how my night ended right up over here because we had no fucking business drinking Hennessy and Red Bull together in one second. And before we left the house, we was drinking Crown Apple. We just bad decisions by y'all. I'm going to see y'all in a second.
I got to get me a swimsuit. Pool party. The ABCs, the alphabet, Alyssa, Barbie, Caleb.
Hopefully, I come out with just what I need. Yeah, I don't have time for Target today. I don't. Okay, y'all, all I need is a top. I already have bottoms. I just need a little top. My bottoms are black, but ooh, this is cute. And metallic, yeah, just the top, and they have some. Oh no, definitely. I think I could fit this small. I am a C cup, so maybe I'd be in between smalls and medium. Oh hell, fuck now. I'm gonna get the medium. Yep, that's what we doing.
That's if you would get the one with the wheels.
Smile. Sage coming out of town. I didn't expect to be putting on my chef's hat, guys. But you know what I'm getting? I'm gonna get a coochie board. You're gonna get a shakuchi board. Maybe some popsicles because it's hot as shit.
I was gonna say that.
Some fucking popsicles. I love me a good popsicle.
I love a good
popsicle.
A few moments later.
We are in the pool. You gonna go get in? Huh? You wanna go get in?
Yes.
This is waterproof.
Yes.
We're about to go get in the pool, y'all. About to get in the pool. What'd it say?
Take a shot if you ever went on a trip with your friends and had sex with one of them. Show a video of yourself doing a sexual act or take three shots.
That's not what it
said. It does.
That's what it said.
Let me see. I would have showed the video.
I want to know why you recycled that macaroni like that.
What?
Why you recycle that macaroni?
It gotta get eight. And no one knows besides your antennas is this one. I hate her.
Hey, D-Lo.
We not doing our dares. We doing take shots.
Oh.
What the
dare
say?
It said, I dare you to text your ex and say, "Bae, I miss you." Or take three shots.
Okay.
Take a shot if you get head on a handstand.
Much later.
I just got out of the shower because we just got back from the pool. But I got these shorts from Shein, top from Shein. I don't know where I got these dunks from. Necklace. Back the fuck up, girl. Shit, now. Little necklace I bought not too long ago. Don't remember where from. But yeah, we are. Let me turn y'all around. Talk to y'all for a second. We are. This is me tonight. We are doing no makeup tonight because I'm really not supposed to be out here because my flight leaves at 9 a.m., which means I gotta be to the airport by like 7. So I already know I'm about to have me a 2-3 o'clock night. So didn't really do too much because I still gotta pack and stuff like that. I am going to. Hold on. So I'm pairing this with this tan till feezy, you know, because I got the little leopard print. Get the front of my shoes. These two hoes.
I hope somebody beat your ass.
Wait, me? No. Oh, y'all, we all got the Telfeezies tonight. Hold on, we gotta turn the light on.
What you gonna do? Can we get a Telfie kiss?
Telfie. We're not going to.
They didn't want us
to
headset.
They said no, motherfucker.
Y'all put it on the floor.
I love this wedding waving on you.
Clover, thank you. But yeah, we going to the whatever the Clover is. Clover. That's what we about to do. But yeah, y'all see me.
Oh my god, I'm
stupid. I got this little mark right here. Yeah. What?
No.
Talking about you want to wax the booty hole. Wax the booty hole. Y'all, I am so sad I got to go home tomorrow. I'm sad. You just get to put it on the floor.
Again.
I got to pack it up and put it on the plane. I got to put it on the plane. Back to Nebraska. I think I kind of like this outfit. I ain't gonna get no pictures though. I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna put the same outfit on and I'm gonna go get some content pictures. I'm not doing all of that. My trip has come to an end. We didn't really do nothing. We went one spot. It was cool. Clover. It really wasn't too much going on in there. We sat there for a little minute and then we went to, I forgot what the name of the place is, but I'ma rewind this and give y'all that footage. But yeah, we went to two different places. It really wasn't too much of nothing going on, but y'all, they got me outside. They got me. What's going on with it? Don't do it again.
Get that hoe out. Throw that. No, get rid of her.
Sorry this for. Hold on. Turn that off. Hey. Sorry for the quality change because I'm vlogging. Hey. The fuck was that? I'm vlogging off of my phone. I got a flight to catch, but these hoes want to go be hoes and be outside, so be outside.
Girl, you finna get that flight faded.
I just want you to know.
Hey, you're with me. We make flights.
Oh,
we make Barbie go. Barbie, get up. Ooh, get up.
Come on, I ain't even packed yet, y'all.
Bye. Up.
It is. It's 2:03. My flight leave at 9 a.m. So I'm about to pack up. And yeah, I'm ready to go home, but I'm like, I could definitely like do another night. Yeah, overall, I rate, let me talk to y'all. Overall, I rate, y'all, I look good. I look good. My skin done cleared up so much. My skin done cleared up so much. Anyways, this trip, I rate this trip this is definitely a 10 out of 10. Food, 10 out of 10. Food, 10 out of 10. The only thing about this trip was this motherfucking heat. No. But everything, yeah. Everything was a 10 out of 10. And I'll be back. I will be back. So, yeah, I am going to close off this vlog. I am about to finish. We'll start packing up my stuff. I am about to sleep in my airport clothes because I'm tired. It's the fact that I just spent the hour packing up everything, right? Packing up everything and this here suitcase, my ID and credit cards are inside of one of those purses. Take me home. Back in this fucking shithole.